Hi everyone, this is GD Tractor, and yes, we're watching NCIS New Orleans, but we're watching it in, I think it's Shepherdsville, Kentucky. It's near Elizabethtown, Kentucky, and we stopped at the Sleep Inn. We are members of the Choice Motels, and this room cost us a little more than we like to pay, but it's was $79, and it's got two queen-size beds, and we really enjoy it. It's very comfortable. We generally try to stop any more, by 10 o'clock. And then we have it's a Holiday Inn Resort reserved in Florida. We're on our way down there, and we got it for $49 a night. It ended up being, after we paid for everything, or after they included everything, it was $53 a night. But I didn't want to show you just the TV and the computer in the room. There's my computer. I always have to carry it with me. And I carry, my cold medicine, my inhaler, because I have asthma. And then I carry an extra magazine, and you all know what that's for. I have a CPL. But anyway, I wanted Dee Dee to tell you one of her secrets in the motel. And I like this because, anyway, maybe you didn't know, but one of the dirtiest things in your house is not your toilet seat, believe it or not. It is, I'll let the boss, Dee Dee, tell you the rest.
In your house as well as in a hotel room, one of the dirtiest places is the remote, because everyone uses it and nobody cleans it. So what we've started doing is putting a little sleeve over our remote. And it's always easy to do, because almost every hotel room has some cups with a plastic wrap over it. So we just slip the wrap off of one of the cups. These have to be paper cups. There's some in the bathroom that are regular glasses too. But so then we just have a little sleeve and stick it over the remote. It's kind of hidden behind this chair here.
It's all right. I'll move back.
And we're all set.
Look at that.
We can still use it, but we're not having to handle it.
Now that's a pretty good idea, isn't it, hon?
Just a pretty simple little thing to cut down on germs.
I hope that was a good tip for you. The boss came up with that, I don't know, when we were on our way to California, wasn't it? Or
yeah, I think so.
Maybe one of the trips there anyway. But, thanks for stopping by, and hope you use this tip. And I've caught too many colds at too many places, and so we try to be careful. We're not germaphobes or anything.
No.
Anything. But we went to McDonald's, got a little snack. We hadn't had dinner. So, and by the way, yes, that is a caramel sundae over there, but don't tell anybody. But I haven't eaten much today. So anyway, there is the plastic over from the cups over the remote. So thank you, Dee Dee, and thanks everyone for watching.